Hi friends, in this video we are going to discuss about fractions. What are fractions? Look here. Actually, what is a fraction? It is a part of a whole. Like a piece of a whole cake. It is also a part of a set, like 5 out of a dozen cupcakes. To have a fraction, you must have equal parts. Look here, these are not equal parts. Here, these are all equal parts. What does a fraction look like? A fraction has two parts. The number on the top of the line is called the numerator. Look here. Here, 1. 1 is called as numerator. It tells how many equal parts of the whole or set are taken. And the number below the line is called the denominator. It shows the total number of equal parts which are there in whole or the set. Here 4 is the denominator. Then how do we read fractions? Look here. This is, we can read it as 1/2 or 1/2. This is 1/3 or 1/3. This is 1/4. We have to read it as 1/4 or 1/4. Here it is 1/6 or 1/6. This is 1/8. That is 1/8. Next one, 1/10 or 1/10. Here, look at the example. I ordered one whole pizza. It was cut into 8 slices. I ate 2 slices. Then, what fraction of the whole pizza did I eat? To write this fraction, first of all, the number of slices I ate should be written on the top of the line, that is 2 slices. Now we have to write the total number of pizza slices, that is, it is cut into 8 slices. Therefore, the fraction is 2/8. Now, look at another example. What is the fraction of the colored part of each picture below? Look at the pictures. Here, one part is colored. So, total parts are 3. Colored part is 1. So, the fraction is 1/3. Because 1 is colored, the total parts are 3. Look here. 1 part is colored and the total parts 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total parts are 8. We have taken 1. So 1/8. Here total parts are 2 and the colored part is 1. So 1/2. Look here. Here there are 6 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And 1 part is colored. So the fraction is 1/6. Now look at another picture. 1, 2, 3, 4. Total parts are 4 and colored part is 1. So, the fraction is 1 by 4. In this way, we have to write fractions. Look here, what is the fraction of the blue part of the picture below? How many total parts are there? 4 parts. But blue colored part, now one part is colored as blue. So, the fraction is 1 by 4. If 2 parts are colored, then the fraction should be 2 by 4. And if 3 parts are colored, means you have to write 3 by 4. Then 4 parts are colored, means we should write 4 by 4. What is the fraction of the colored part of each picture below? Look here. Total parts 3, 4, 5, 6 and color parts are 4. So, the fraction is 4 by 6. Next, here how many parts are there? 2. And color parts are 2. So, fraction is 2 by 2. Here, total parts are 3 and color parts are 2. So, the fraction is 2 by 3. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total parts are 8. Colored are 7. So, 7 by 8. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4. Total parts are 4. And colored parts are 3. So, 3 by 4. Now, look at another example. We made 6 cookies. 1 is peanut butter and 5 are chocolate chip. How would you write the number of peanut butter cookies as a fraction? To write this, look here, how many are there? 6 cookies. And 1 is peanut butter and 5 are chocolate chips. Now, the number of peanut butter cookies is equal to 1. Only 1 is there. Look here. So, you should write 1. And then, the total number of cookies. Total, how many are there? 6. So, the fraction is 1 by 6. Do you understand? Here, what fraction of the triangles are red? Look here, how many triangles are here? 2 triangles. How many are red? 1. So, red triangles equal to 1. And the total triangles, the number of total triangles equal to 2. So, the fraction is 1 by 2. Here, what fraction of the boxes are orange? Here, how many boxes are there? 4. Out of them, how many are orange? 1. So, orange boxes equal to 1. Then, the total number of boxes, that is 4. So, the fraction is 1 by 4. Look here. What fraction of the stars are yellow? How many are there? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yellow stars are 1, 2, 3, 4. So, you should write 4. Next, total number of stars equal to 10. So, the fraction is 4 by 10. You understand? Thank you.